Alright, we got the hill climb. Not a fan of this hill climb. Sold it already. Not a good start. Dang it! I hate this hill. Yeah, I'm fine, I'm just angry. You can go ahead. I need a break. This hill is a pain in the butt. I seriously can't do it. It's like 45 degrees basically. Maybe reduce the power. I don't know. I don't know how to bypass it either. Yep. See, I hesitated, got scared, hesitated, went off the gas and went down. If I just kept on it, I think I could have made this. Every time, man. Stupid hesitation. Dang it. there's no good way up here. Maybe go left of this tree. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. What a pain in the ass. Damn, son. Well, there's a rider who's been riding since he's been 4. And this dude's been riding since he's been, what, 38? Definitely shows. Alright, made it up. Took a quick siesta. Sorry about the swearing. I try not to swear in these videos, but I got my goat for sure. I'm just not good at hill climbs, you know? And again, momentum and speed, that's why. I feel my clutch control is okay. Not great, but not terrible. But just fear gets me. So. crack, I remember this. Yeah, right below here is where I hit a stick and it bent my spoke. So, I do remember this, but I don't remember it being in this part of the trail, so I think that, like I said, they rerouted it, but this is fun. Really no good way of doing this. All the metal crunching in here, just bits of the bike falling off, you know, no big deal. What did I just do? Why, Adam? Why? 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 this is right. Dang it. Dismount! Can't believe I walked that off. And there's my fuel pouring out. I don't even know what I did. Clearly, whatever I did was wrong. I'm definitely in a struggle bus here. Man. Got stuck on a tree, went the wrong way, went down. Get in the zone and I fall out again. I would say now I'm still out of the zone. It's right here. forgot to record that. Oh, you want to do hard or easy?
Hard.
Okay. I forgot to record a part of the course, but it wasn't anything too hard. Crap. Should have went over the log. As expected, struggle bus. Been here. I don't know anymore. It all looks the same. Thank you. just in energy reservation mode here. Whatever. Just trying to catch some of my breath back here. I know we haven't been riding that long according to the video, but man, we've been here a while, let me tell you. Not a hot day, but it's hot enough. I just hit a tree. Smart. Really no good way to get through this. Should have stood through that. Dang it. I'm not tired. But I'm making mistakes left and right here. So I think I'm mentally tired. Gonna happen. This is, kids, why I suck. You know, I say I like doing this and I do, but this wears me thin. I watched a man get over this like it was nothing. All I had to do is execute the same line, and what do? I end up on my ass. Can't even get the bike up. I tell you, it'd be nice if I could get good. Ain't gonna happen though. Why wouldn't I listen to Amanda ride hard enduro races? Go down, it just wears me out. Oh hell, this is the farthest we've ever been. This is the hill. This is not gonna go well. Dang it! Nope. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. A bit of a break. Robbie was nice enough to ride my bike up for me because I lost my cool big time. I'm not good at stuff like that, and I called it quits. I likely edited most of that out because it wasn't pretty. But yeah, he wrote it up like it was no problem. We talked about kind of where I go wrong with this stuff. But I was very surprised how well he did it. He did it in first gear too, which I didn't realize could be. I usually do hill climbs in second gear, but that might be part of the problem. I'm not in the power band, especially when I'm crawling that slow. You saw that. That was way too slow. Again, it's the same story every time, you know? Not enough speed, not enough commitment. And I end up sucking. But yeah, I get really angry at myself when I can't do something like that. Now granted, the man I'm riding with has been riding for, what, like 40 years? So that's 37 years more than me. I get it, right? But nonetheless, I have high expectations of myself, probably too high, and as a result, I kind of beat myself up. I don't know why I'm telling you guys all this, but it's just a fact. This looks interesting. I wouldn't be here. Took a stick to the eye back there. That sucked a little bit. Loop two at Holly Tree. Holy crap. I cannot believe it. Finally, after 2 years of multiple failed attempts, I actually did it. Oh man, I'm excited. That is some good news right here. Of course, I didn't quite do the hill climb, so we'll say 99.9% finished. Oh. Yeah, we did it!